Yukum guys, this is how to download DaVinci Resolve. So first, you need to go on the DaVinci Resolve website, and then you want to look for the download button. So click on download now, and then it's going to give you these options. So it's going to give you DaVinci Resolve standard version, and then you got the studio version. Basically, the standard version is the free version that's provided by Blackmagic Designs, and you want to select either your Windows or your Linux or Mac OS. So you want to only get the Windows ARM if you're using an ARM-based CPU like a Snapdragon or any other CPU that's like an ARM. But for most people using Windows, they're going to use x86. So select x86. So it's going to ask you to put your details down. So once you've done that, then you can click on register and download. So there you go, you guys, we got DaVinci Resolve over here. So it's going to start downloading, or you can click here and it'll start downloading right over here. Then you want to go into download directory, and then you want to go to the file over here, right click on it, and then click on extract all, and then click on extract. After that, it should start getting all the files out from this archive. So once DaVinci Resolve is extracted, then you want to go in the folder inside it. You want to right click on it, and then you want to click on run as administrator instead of running it normally. So once that's done, then it's going to start extracting the files of the installer. Okay guys, so it's going to ask you to install DaVinci Resolve. You just want to make sure everything is ticked, and then click on install after that. And there you go, you guys. It is loading up. As you can see, it's going to start installing the software onto your computer. Then it's going to bring you to the DaVinci Resolve setup, and then click on the accept terms over here, and then click on next again, and then click on next unless you want to change the directory of where you want your DaVinci Resolve. But then after that, click on next again, and then install that. And then it's going to install DaVinci Resolve onto your PC. Okay, so you can see now that DaVinci Resolve is installed on our PC. We're going to click on finish, and then it's going to say installation is complete. Then you want to launch DaVinci Resolve on your PC and just let it load. Okay, look at that. DaVinci Resolve is now loading. Look at how handsome this is. Such a nice, handsome loading screen. Just wait for it to load up. It may say allow it or something. I'm just going to say allow. And there you go, you guys. So this is how to download DaVinci Resolve and install DaVinci Resolve. Please subscribe with the notification bell on, smash the like button, check out my other videos, and have a yoga malicious day.